Lakeshore, and welcome to the Shore Report. I'm Catherine.
And I'm Megan. Today is Thursday, September 29th. Today is National Coffee Day.
Hey, Lakeshore. The yearbook class will be in the parking lot after school next Wednesday, October 5th, to get car pics. Stick around to get a photo for the yearbook.
GSA will be having an organizational meeting Tuesday, October 4th, in room 120 at 310. All are welcome.
Starting yesterday, the great news in the cafeteria is that the deli counter is now open.
Do you want to be a part of Art Club? Art Club will start on October 4th every Tuesday in room 116 till 4:15.
The Rush Hour program is an online course for high school students sponsored by the Stanford Program on International and Cross-Cultural Education Studies. They annually accept 25 to 30 exceptional high schoolers to engage in an intensive study of Japan. Would you be interested? All applications must be postmarked by October 14th. Go to spice.fsi.stanford.edu or talk to Mr. Feldman.
Listen up, Lakeshore. If you'd like to bring a guest from another school to the homecoming dance, forms are available in the guidance office. All completed forms with signatures and a copy of an ID are due today. Dance tickets for Lakeshore and students and guests must be purchased in the guidance office once the request has been approved.
The homecoming dance is Saturday, October 1st from 7 to 10 in the performance gym. A photo booth will be available. Concessions will be open for purchases. A shoe and coat check will be available. Pre-purchase shoe and coat tickets during homecoming week for $4, and the evening of the dance will cost $5. Homecoming tickets are on sale through Friday in the cafeteria during all lunch hours. Tickets will also be sold after school today in the commons. Tickets are $10 a person. You must show your ticket to enter the dance.
Attention, any students that were invited to participate in the Upstander program this year, please return your permission slips to the main office by this Friday, September 30th. If you have lost yours and you need another one, please see me, Mr. Stevens.
It's really ugly out there today. Let's see what we can expect for our weather today and for homecoming tomorrow. But first, let's see who's going to celebrate a birthday today and the rest of the weekend.
Good morning, Lakeshore. I'm Rachel here with your weather. Today is a high of 63 and a low of 57, and right now it's 61 degrees. It's supposed to rain all day today, so make sure you have your umbrellas ready.
Hey there, Shorians. I'm Tanner with all the sports from around Lakeshore. Today, the girls' volleyball teams have a match against Sterling Heights High School at home with freshmen and JV starting at 5 and varsity at 6. Come cheer your girls on. In football, the freshman team plays Port Huron Northern starting at 4, and the JV plays Port Huron Northern as well starting at 7. Make sure to wish the teams good luck. Yesterday, the boys' varsity soccer team faced off with Lakeview High School at home, suffering a 3-1 defeat. They fought hard, though, and JV lost to Huskies 1-0. We're still very proud of all you boys. The athletic office will be pre-selling tickets for the homecoming game beginning Wednesday, September 28th. Normal tickets prices apply. We are not responsible for lost or stolen tickets. Please note this year's express gate will be at the turnstile instead of the gate by the baseball field. That's all for today. Have a good day, Shorians.
Number 2, John Clare. Number 3, Nick Rizzo. Number 5, Robert Jacks. Number 6, Antonio Kazdakis. Number 7, Anthony Smigalski. Number 8, Jurgen Hodo. Number 9, Zach Magnuson. Number 10, John Bastine. Number 11, Malik Williams. Number 12, Charlie Butter. Number 13, Joel Locke. Number 14, Paul Lucido. Number 15, Chris Federline. Number 16, Benjamin Sullivan. Number 26, Peter McKenzie. And number 27, Lucas McKenzie. The Shorians are coached by Mr. Dave Lount.
So why are you wearing an Izzy jersey today?
Because it's my dad's favorite player on the Red Wings team.
Yeah, he was good. Traitor. So why are you wearing a Mount Clemens Wolves jersey today?
Representing the team.
What position you play?
Left wing.
Good luck this season. So what made you wear this jersey today?
Because I like the Tigers.
Do you?
Yeah.
I'm here with Robert Turner. What made you wear that jersey today?
Well, honestly, because he's a GOAT, Calvin Johnson.
Yeah, he wasn't bad. He's all right, and average player. So, what made you wear a Michigan jersey today?
This was a gift from my brother back in high school. This is an authentic Wolverine hockey jersey. It's back in the early 90s, so I'll be donating it to a fellow staff member at the end of the day.
What a lucky staff member.
I am here with Dan St. Laurent. How you doing, Coach?
Fantastic. How you doing, Robbie?
I'm doing great. So I heard you have a lot of hockey jerseys.
Yes, I do.
How much do you have?
I have 203 jerseys.
What are your top three?
My top three that I have, my favorite ones, would be the first one that I got, Christmas Day, 1991, which was a Minnesota North Stars Mike Modano jersey. My second most favorite one is I have a Wayne Gretzky Edmonton Oilers jersey. And, of course, my favorite one would be the Lakeshore staff jersey.
Go Lakeshore, guys.
Lots of help is needed for the Nautical Coast Up cleanup. Please see Ms. Rathburn for more info.
The following colleges, well actually college, will be available in the cafeteria during all lunch hours today, Thursday, September 29th, Oakland University.
Congratulations to this year's homecoming court, but now it's time to vote for your king and queen. Students in all grades can vote for your king and queen. Please be sure to follow at Shorian Congress on Twitter for the link. Voting will be open until 5 p.m. Friday night.
Homecoming shirts will be available all three lunches this week. Make sure you pick up your size while it's still available.
Student Congress would like to announce a new invitation called Fans in the Stands. Here's how it works. For each sport, there will be a specific game or event that will be chosen by the coach. If you show up to the event and find a student congress member, they will take your name. You will automatically be entered in a free raffle. For every 50 students, we will draw one name the following day. If you win, your name will be announced on the daily announcements, and you will win either a free athletic pass or any one item from the school store, no price limit. The first event in this program will be this Friday's homecoming game. Please head over to the homecoming shirt table and sign up. Let's get as many fans in the stands as possible and support our fellow Shorians. Please stay tuned to the announcements and signs around the building for more events.
That's all for today.
Have a great day, Lakeshore, and get yourself a fresh cup of Joe.
And whip.